Thank you, Paul. Good day for a swim, and nearly 400 swimmers braved the waters of Casco Bay this morning to take part in the 32nd annual Peaks to Portland swim race, which benefited the YMCA. The 2.4-mile swim starts at Peaks Island and finishes on Portland's East End Beach. Peaks to Portland is regarded as one of the top 50 open water swim races in the country, attracting people of all ages and skill levels to compete. This year's overall winner was Scott Yeomans of Pennsylvania. This is his third year in a row, finishing first, and he says it's the unique swim course and the challenge that keeps him coming back.
It's a point-to-point, which is really, really cool. Being able to go from Peaks all the way over here, it's really neat to kind of cover some distance during the race, because a lot of other open water swimming races are loops where you just end up where you started.
Peaks to Portland is one of the biggest fundraisers for the YMCA of Southern Maine. Why hoping to raise $70,000 this year?